point. There's like 4 marks on the map. We're gonna run right there, shoot all these guns in the back. Boom, you get shot in the back on your left. And it's like, oh, okay. Here's an apple. Okay. There's silence because he says it's wrong.
Justice comes.
Get replies, Max. They're good. Why don't you just get better?
You can't with fucking. You can't with Reddit, mate. Reddit is next level. You get some right down. He's on Reddit. I posted up on there the other day, Jack, and I had fucking. What?
I thought I'd taken next level and I posted my 7th yacht, which is obviously our Genesis. They were not happy about that.
There were some of them that were quite happy with it. They were like, this is why I love this map. This is cool. It's like, yeah.
People were like, I miss hardcore. Like, yeah, but you're probably not good. You're probably a player with some dubs.
The thing is, with Infinite Warfare, people would say like no film or all this, but that game was heavily influenced in there, so you can use stick and move and all this buttons, but the fact that it's a scuff controller would always be better. And that's just a matter of fact, so there was a bit of an imbalance in that situation. Obviously you get the freaks like Jay and use it without an elite
control. They're stick and move.
But that's because they're freaks. How does he? Well, Leaf will use standard.
He uses an elite now. Jay uses it.
How does he? See, Leaf will use standard controller. Standard controller. And he plays cool, yeah.
You're not going to operate this yet?
Yeah. I'd rather not play like a crap.
Yeah, that doesn't appeal to me.
I've tried it. I have tried it, but...
Oh yeah, but I think...
15 years feel like getting authority. Doesn't help me, no.
What I've decided to do was also post some video for the kill chains. I didn't receive a positive response either.
Yeah, I can imagine that did though, Jack. It's nice.
Yeah. Let us know. Oh, it's pretty nice.
You had one decent clip on that. One on fucking thingy and it's not that.
Entanglement set.
Yeah, Reaper, that was a good map.
When I first joined DT.
Yeah.
I'm so pissed off I got number 2 in the top 5 players of the week, not number 1. I'm so pissed off about that.
Yeah,
I really am.
I was in that game as well, I remember you getting that. Oh, fucking hell, jackpot.
Well, like, hey, this guy might be a bit good, and I just turned out to be a bit shit.
Ajax requesting a tech chopper task.
I don't know, I used to call you a bit of a fucking, bit of a shit player at one point back on BO3 because you used to only play Nuketown every time you got off Nuketown. You take that
one, I'm not even out, but...
They're done.
Fucking hit.
That was it.
Eyes on the prize, you've got this. Deploying barricade.
Do you realise how much I hate you being fixed on the game when you're in
Nuketown?
Oh, well, that's now. Hey, this is awesome.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, like, we got the Eagles across the bus, beat us on Nuketown, and then I step on Fringe and there's head glitch number 1. Head glitch number 2. Head glitch number
2. To be fair, ooh. See me on a head glitch on that game. It's a bit of Liam. I don't play like that, that's not my play style.
I know you don't, yeah, but like, I jump in the mid-map and it's 4 different people on head. I don't know what you're doing.
I just went 55 and 0 on TDM.
Did what we were paid to do.
When I first started.